Let's have a look at some of the more functional materials, shall we? And it probably doesn't get any more functional than this. The Aprintapro PC-ABS FR does a few things for its €62 per kilogram. First of all, it is a polycarbonate-ABS blend combining some of the upsides of both materials. Then it is FR, flame retardant, which means it's going to melt in a fire, but it's not easily going to catch on fire itself. Let's try that out. Yeah, confirmed. And lastly, it's black. Why does that matter? Because that means it's going to be UV resistant. The black colorant absorbs UV light before it can deeply penetrate and degrade the plastic. But of course, as a PC-ABS, this is not the easiest material to handle. Aprintapro provide good spreadsheets with recommended settings for a range of printers. I ended up printing it in an enclosure with a 95 degrees Celsius heated bed, where it almost stuck too well, and at 250 degrees Celsius with the fan barely turned on at 5%. There's still a good bit of tuning possible there, either hotter for better strength or colder for finer details. Interestingly, leaving the extrusion multiplier at 100% was enough, anything more than that was over-extruded. It doesn't have a noticeable smell like other ABS or polycarbonate materials. Quality was okay, with some overheating visible at the 3D bench's chimney and a bit of a mess with bridges, but overall definitely usable. The surfaces have a nice semi-gloss, but mostly a low-profile finish to them. Strength-wise, impact resistance isn't as good as ABS, but it's certainly fine, but the combination of the results from the rest of the test lineup do make up for that. It's a very tough material and overall is well-suited for mechanically demanding parts. Heat resistance is excellent as well, and there is no noticeable softening happening even under boiling water. That also means it's easy to drill, file and tap because it's not going to soften from the heat. So overall, definitely a good filament for anything that demands high strength, temperature resistance, and shouldn't catch on fire.